Hey you guys, it's your girl Ari X. I'm sorry I'm so far away from the camera today. And I'm sorry I got a fupa. I'm working on it. However, I had a baby. That's not the here. I'm sorry, you guys. So, hey you guys, it's your girl Ari X, and I'm here to teach you guys an important lesson. The best lesson you guys probably had all school year. And I'm not a teacher. No, I'm not anybody who works in your school. But this lesson will take you the farthest. Actually, this lesson right here is free game. This lesson right... One second. I'm sorry, my paperhead fell because I couldn't find the duct tape. So I had to use the duct tape that I... Well, I couldn't find the original duct tape that I usually use. So I had to use the duct tape that I don't use at all. I put this light here for lighting. You guys wasn't supposed to see it, but you do. So, today's lesson, let me bring the camera closer because I really want y'all to get this. This is not something that I feel like y'all should be missing out on. You feel what I'm saying? So, today's lesson is how not to give a fuck. So, today's lesson is how not to give a fuck. First of all, to begin with, ladies and gentlemen, this is... You shouldn't really have a big old fuck to give in the first place. This needs to be how big of a fuck you got to give. Because some stuff is important, but most shit don't matter. So, it needs to be about this big. And I don't know if you can see that. See, you can't even see it from where y'all at. But I can assure you it's right here. Okay? There go your fuck. Right there. Right there. You can see it. You can't see it from... You can't see it. Can't see it. Okay? So... Bam, that's your fuck. If you even have to give one. But this one right here, this is a little piece. This is a little piece of big puzzle, okay? So, in life, you're going to find a whole bunch of things to try to make you give a fuck about stuff. Like, you want to have this, and you want to have that, and you want to have this, and that, and these bitches, and these niggas, they won't really try to make you give a fuck. You understand? So, for me, I got this one. If this right, this is a diagram. I'm going to give you an example of how not to give a fuck. Okay? So here goes the experiment. So, let's just say you got a lot of shit going on like that makes you want to give a fuck. Here you go. You put the, you get yourself a bag. This is a visible bag. You tie a hole in that bag. And everything that comes at you that say fuck you or make you want to give a fuck, you take it. You gonna trick or treat with the fuck. Little do they know, long behold, it's a hole in the bottom of the bag. You see it? Hole in the bottom of the bag. So, while they out here thinking you giving a fuck, the fuck is falling from out the bag. Okay? You see what I'm saying? So, that's really good. Actually, my father took me at him, so that's money. So, Ben, you got this, you got that. You got bitches, you got these bitches, and you got these niggas all trying to make you give a fuck. Mind you, this is all the fuck that you got to give. I don't know if y'all can see this. Hopefully y'all can see it. I'm not sure if it's a red marker. But here you go. Imagine you can see it if you can. Here you go, because I don't give a fuck. Imagine, here you go your fuck to give. Here go these bitches, these niggas. So, you're going to realize in life, as you go on, people won't really try to like push that fuck. Well, let's call this a fuck button. They won't push it. So what you gotta do with this fuck button is take it off this page and shove it so far up your ass, you know what I'm saying, that it don't even matter no more. You know what I'm saying? Because life is too short. The moral story is, moral lesson is, life is too short to be giving a fuck about this person and that person and this person. Live your life. Do what you gonna do for you. Because if you worry about what this person and that person say, if you give a fuck about everything, you're gonna be one miserable ass motherfucker and people gonna get the best of you. Trust me, I know. And usually people who give a fuck, they want the good heart. Ain't nobody got no good heart out here, okay? So you keep your good heart as a secret. Keep it as a secret and a prized possession. You understand what I'm saying? It don't matter how old you is. You could be 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. You could be 50. This is how you don't give a fuck. Just don't. You just wake up in the morning. You say, thank you, God, for waking me up. And when you get on, you get on. Ain't nobody, you don't look to your left. You don't look to your right. You look straight ahead. Ain't nobody none of your business. Only thing that's your business is you. If you got kids, your kids, you got mom and dad, your mom and dad. Only thing that's your business is you and your family. You hear what I'm saying? You worry about what you got to do for you. You go to school. You get money. You do what you got to do for you. You ain't got no fucks to give. And if you need to learn how not to give a fuck, you resort back. You come back to this page, right? You come back to my channel. I will see. It's going to be here forever. It's going to be here forever. How not to. You just don't, okay? It don't matter what they saying. You stink, you ugly, you broke. You know what? You ain't got no fucks to give. So when you don't got no fucks to give, everything that's going on around you ain't none of your business. Got it? So I really hope you guys learned something today. I hope that I helped a lot of people. If I didn't help at least a lot of people, I hope I at least helped one, okay? So there you go. It's your girl, REX. Remember, do what you gotta do for you. Thank you.